Welcome to Times Mobile TV. This is Vidya. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has an invitation to the FIFA World Cup final in Brazil on July 18. Modi and other leaders have been invited by Brazilian President Dilma Rousseff to watch the football final match, scheduled a couple of days before summit meets of BRICS, a grouping compromising of Brazil, Russia, India, China and South Africa.
It has been all work and no reply for Narendra Modi ever since he was sworn in as India's Prime Minister on May 26. But he could soon be headed to Rio for some football fun. The PM has been invited by Brazilian President Dilma Rousseff to watch the finals of ongoing Football World Cup at the Estadio Maracana in Rio de Janeiro on July 13. Is it true that you want it? Then act like you mean it. With everyone watching, it's truth or dare, can you feel it? If Modi attends the final, he will be in the company of Russian President Vladimir Putin, Chinese President Xi Jinping and South African President Jacob Zuma as the leader converge in the Latin American nation for the 2014 BRICS summit to be held between July 15 and 17 in the seaside city of Fortaleza. BRICS is an association of five emerging economies. Brazil, Russia, India, China and South Africa has been formally invited by the Brazilian president to attend the World Cup finals along with the other leaders. India has not yet confirmed whether Modi is reaching early to watch the finals.
La, 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 la.